This world began by a real letter, a breakup letter addressed to me by mail. A letter written in such a way that I didn't know how to answer. It seems very written. I asked a girlfriend of mine that was there the day I received it, how she would answer to such a letter. It gave me the idea immediately to give that letter to read to a woman because I thought it was specifically a letter from a man to a woman. I chose women by their profession. I decided to give the letter to women used to interpret text, so they were very obvious one at the beginning, the writer for the style, to study the language or the syntax. Then I started to find more subtle way of interpretation, like the crossword woman that make a grid with the words of the letter, a poet that made poems with them, etc., etc. Because of Venice, we are now 1 year later, because of Venice, I realized the problem of the language in such a work, a lot of text, and I tried to find another kind of interpret, protagonist, like dancer, singer, actresses, at least to make it more accessible. This work is not the only work I have in the Biennale. I'm also invited by Rob Storr in the International Pavilion, where I show a work called Pas pu saisir la mort, Impossible to catch death, about my mother's death. The day I learned that I was invited to be in the French Pavilion, in the same phone call through the double line, I learned my mother had 1 month left to live. And when I told her about Venice, she said, when I think I won't be there. So I wanted her to be there. And I filmed her last hours, and here I'm showing the 11 last minutes of her life when I didn't know if she was alive or dead. That moment, that hard to catch, where you don't know. You could put your finger like on the last book, the last smile, the last phrase, the last words, but the last second, the last breath was impossible to catch. But it's true that when anything happens to me that seems to have a deepness or a shocking aspect, whatever that calls my attention, I have a little idea in the back of my head that I may use it sometime. I don't want anything from visitors. They are free to do what they want. I cannot give the rule of the game of the project, then give the rule of the game for the visitors of how to take it. It's not anymore my problem. I mean, it's their territory after, not mine.